SOS Fix, you're in this video. Today we have a Xbox One X. The problem is the HDMI out, which is like wiggly. Customer said they need to move it to make it show the display. So let's test it together. No signal. I'm wiggling it, but so take it apart and look at it. So for the people that they're asking how to take apart the Xbox One X, so there is two screws. I'm gonna remove the two screws and slide it. And you can remove the other screws, like the old Xbox One and the Xbox 360. Here I removed all the screws from the top cover, and I removed the screws here on the side and the front, and these two screws here. So this one and this one here. Yeah, watch that shit. And this is the motherboard. That's the hard drive. You can see there's some dust on the fan. No cracked, and there's the solder points. To remove this X, we're gonna need a flat small screwdriver. And this one is off. Next, same way. Second one is good. And it's off. There is another screw here that I forgot about. I think now it's good to go. Alright, this is the power supply. This is the DVD disc reader. And this is the fan plus the heat sink and the ridge. And here the power supply. Gonna disconnect the DVD drive. Then disconnect the hard drive. Okay. Let's test it. Look like the monitor is detecting the signal. And here you are. Yeah, the Xbox is ready. So I hope this video gonna help someone that's facing the same issue. And thank you for watching.